And it won't be long now before the spectacular sport of autumn will again draw its colorful throngs to the gridirons of the nation. Here in the hills of Hanover, New Hampshire, 55 candidates report for initial practice as the big green prepares for its tough schedule ahead. And there'll be golden opportunities this year for many of the squad, as Dartmouth ranks have been greatly depleted through the graduation of its stars. Around Annapolis, Maryland these days, when future admirals get together, the topic of talk can usually be summed up in those three little words, beat the Army. Graduation at the Academy has taken seven of the stalwarts of 1934, including the great Buzz Borries and Cutter, the tackle, whose place kick last year did beat the Army. There are others, too, who will be hard to replace, but recruits look good, and Navy can look forward to the coming season with sunny smiles. The Columbia Lions limber up at Baker Field, New York, and the fellow who puts the ball into play is Rose Bowl Al Barabas.
We're ready to go.
Columbia's head coach, Lou Little, has a word.
All right, now here's your first scrimmage of the year.
So it won't be long now before the season of 1935 will bust wide.